me Koala.
We were just trying to think of, we were just trying to think of the least catchy name possible. So it's kind of uncanny that you thought it was catchy.
Had like beds and TVs and stereos in it, which was pretty cool.
Yeah.
We were shocked and stunned, and everywhere we went, in that people knew about us.
Yeah. And did you find that people were actually singing words from songs on inner speaker?
Yeah, not as much as the Australians. Yeah. Australians love to sing along more than anyone else.
Album 2, I mean, I know inner speaker, I mean, it's just going great guns. It's just, you know, such a popular album. So are you already thinking about your second album?
Yeah, very much so. I mean, with us, we kind of make music and then move on quite quickly. So, you know, like, we were ready to move on, you know.
I think, you know, when you get up there, are you still enjoying playing the songs from inner speaker, or are you kind of at that stage where you're like, okay, ready to play some new material now?
Yes, we are enjoying it.
I find it very.
That was so sincere, Kevin. So sincere. I read that you guys still like to do it, like, home recording and that kind of thing. Is that true? Like, what do you like about recording?
Your own space and your own time, and there's no one watching you or expecting you to do anything.
Right.
Recording at home is just infinitely better than making music anywhere else, you know.
Tell the truth, you actually just really like working in your pajamas and other boots, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be the